Right, here we go, heading for the Predator Challenge. Lake Travis. It's apparently sunrise.
Oh.
Yeah, Long Hollow sounds good.
Sounds good to me. I haven't been there for a bit.
No, I haven't. I'm going to try that mini shady shad.
Yeah.
First. And if that doesn't get, then resort to the usual.
Usuals, yeah.
Reflex buzz bait usually works well.
Yeah.
Come on, fish, where are you? Something. Oh, the bass on a poor strike as usual.
Ooh. Yeah.
Got it. 13.15 inches to start off
with. I'm starting with 13.06 inches.
Ooh, beat ya.
Spotted bass.
Mine was, I think.
Mm. 1 pound odd in weight.
Hopefully weight don't count.
Isn't it? Get very far.
Okay, I see you're not going very far with this lure. Towards the surface, for me anyway.
I don't know.
What we got? Ooh. Ooh, got a decent sized bass here. The trouble is, you come and do a bass match and there won't be anywhere to be seen.
Oh.
It's been quite a while on, since Fish Lake Travis.
It is.
Oh, don't get stuck under there. Oh, I lost you.
Stuck on the jetty?
Yeah, well, no. Well, yes and no. Starts off with a poor strike, as usual.
Oh, yeah.
And it's getting very acrobatic. Got that one.
Okay, £9.12, 22.86 inches.
That's what you want.
Yeah.
Sure, but you could also do them on a bass match as well.
Yep. Nowhere to be seen on a bass match.
No. That's the trouble, though, they're not. There again, you could do a long-nosed gar.
Or channel catfish.
Oh, yeah, them, isn't there? Trout.
Trout.
But everything goes, doesn't it?
Yep.
Think about it in this venue.
Yep. Is we just bass?
It does. I suppose the channel catfish and that will appear.
I hope they do.
Tell about the gars.
I don't know. I don't know about them.
£11.09, 26.17 inches. That's a big one.
Yeah.
Ooh, might have a go.
Yeah?
Yeah, let's come to have a look.
Oh.
Sure, I don't know whether it's going to take it or not.
Never know.
He did.
Really?
Yeah. Only one problem is a small one. Perfect strike. 26.97 inches. £2.10.
Oh.
So yes, gars are appearing. So it's going to be a bigger one. Here's some decent channel catfish.
Yeah. Well, obviously, to get his bass.
No, I've had that gar now, so it's not just a bass match. Actually, I think there might be a channel up here. Except I'm getting lots of smallmouth bass.
Yeah. A couple of spotted.
How about some of them? Well, an acrobatic bass as well.
Ooh, crikey.
Got a big one.
Yeah. £13 one out.
Ooh, that's a big one.
25.11 inches.
We've got this really large bass in this venue.
Yeah, there is. Just finding them.
That's true, it is. I actually managed to get a bass on a good strike. Another smallmouth bass.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I want some big ones here.
Yeah, now it's for seeing when it's a bass match.
Suppose I have to wait till next time it comes around on this venue. Is this one give up? Oh, it's finally ours. £11.3, 25.76. Moving on to another large one. I haven't seen a trout. You used to get them up here dead easy. Oh, I got that one. £24.30. Right, I'm 12th. 190.74 inches.
Yeah.
You're a bit slow.
And he had bass.
Well, it wasn't, that gar wasn't really a large one. Rest all been bass. I might get a bass on a good strike again. Well, Travis has stopped venue, so everybody's got three attempts. So
yeah.
If you've got those scores, you could go again.
Yeah.
I don't think people do that, do they?
Nah. Some people just hit it once and away they go. They do.
Thinking they can't beat their previous attempt.
Yeah. Sometimes you can't.
True.
But you don't know if you don't try.
No, you don't. Unless they've used all their attempts up.
What is that?
Oh, a largemouth bass. Right, I'm 10th. 322's above me for 9th. Oh, perfect strike on a bass. Dancing around. That's unheard of.
It is.
Another smallmouth bass.
Yeah.
do about the wind cut getting up.
Yeah.
It makes the water go horrible. Oh, I've got a ton of catfish.
Huh?
Yeah, now I've just got to get him interested to hook. I saw the silhouette.
Yeah.
They are giving up a bigger fight than usual.
Hmm.
Noticed.
Yeah.
Got more hazards.
Hmm.
Oh, an unnamed trophy largemouth bass, £14.2, 21.50. I wonder if it took some getting in.
Yeah.
Sure, so you get a big fish, then they all go.
Yeah.
I've got something. That's a bass. That one came in easy. can get some decent looking fish.
Yeah.
Oh, channel catfish. Still no rainbow, no trout.
No trout. See no gars, see no channels. Just getting big bass.
Oh no, where the gar, I've seen channel. Just no trout.
Nope.
There's a lot of small fish though.
Yeah.
13.16 inches. Mm. Small. Oh, there you are.
22.57 inches.
That's better.
Yeah.
This one looks better. Oh, he is a large one. 12 pound 14 ounce, 26.76.
Yeah.
Halfway, we've got 343.12.
260.07.
I think possibly 600 inches might be in order. Certainly possible.
Yeah, possible. Just don't dry up.
I don't think it will. Why do these fish keep being stubborn?
What's that?
Another one named Trophy, £14.8, 27.53 inches. Another level gone round.
Yeah, I've done a level.
That's one thing you can guarantee. Still decent size. Over 400 inches now.
Yeah.
Here's one of the reflex buzz baits. Oh, another long nose gar. A small one. Oh, £6.12 for 38.43 inches.
Not too bad.
Came out good, that did. Just looks small in the water.
Yeah.
The complete opposite to usually magnifying them. Same as second gar though.
I haven't seen any. All channels.
I don't know where channels gone.
All drought. Just bass.
The channels vanished. Trout had not appeared at all.
No. Now it's gone quiet on my bass again.
Are you getting that problem?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm pulling bass with every cast out. Oh, another large one, £12.4, 27.26. Yeah, I'm getting big ones. Right, I'm fifth now. Not getting fish, you might as well, I might have to move.
Yeah.
Funny enough, Travis ain't freezing up as much.
Oh, I've had a couple of little freezers and that's it.
Yeah.
They've been short ones. Like before.
So I expect it to be freezing a lot. I'm getting lots of fish. On the blue shad nickel blue.
That's what I'm on.
You're not getting?
I was doing, but I'm getting again now. But I was getting on.
Another good one is that, this, is it the shad nickel white? And that's another good one for this lake. And 3.99. 1 pound 8 ounce more than half bass. 11.46. Now that is small.
This small.
Yeah, a lot of small bass. Oh, what we've got now? Oh, 22.31. Right, and fourth. I think the fish have gone.
Yeah.
Could have done with that. Oh, no, I found one. Perfect strike as well. Oh, it's a long nose guy again. Forty point 6.3 inches.
Yeah.
They are getting longer. I put up a good fight.
Yeah.
Oh, I usually do.
Mm.
Oh, I lost it. noticing losing fish easier though.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I've lost another one. Got that one. So where you at?
365.70
tenth.
Your tenth? Yep.
I'm coming in fourth with 676.64.
Yeah.
Trying to see if I can get a podium.
Yeah.
I think I can do it. If I don't lose any fish.
Yeah.
Well, next fish might do it. Actually, I might be able to get seconds as well. You would take what size the next fish is.
Yeah.
The fish have gone again.
Mm. I've got a trout.
Got a trout?
Rainbow trout. That mini shad is down.
Oh, you went with that?
Yeah, because I've gone down again. A different fish. They've gone down a bit.
No, I don't think mine have gone down. I'm not catching anything though. So they are about the trout.
Yep.
I know, towards the surface.
They've been coming up and then going back down.
Well, I need 18 inches to get third. Give it me. Good, give it me. Alright, got that one. 19 inches. Should have given me third. It has. Next fish will give me second. I still don't see any trout.
No.
Was that further down the creek?
Yeah, it is. Between those next two jitters.
All right. Oh, going straight on the boat. Oh, 11 ounces, no wonder. 5.84 inches. Oh, I got a second. I'm surprised to get right the way up there. I need 105 inches to beat top. And I'm not going to get that in 3 minutes.
Getting a bit late.
Well, there's bigger gaps between the fish.
Thank you.
Got it. Ooh, 18.27. That's some score, 825.
It was 700 and something when we started.
Well, it's 825 now.
Must have been fishing.
Must have been. That's impressive, though. I think I've got another go. Yeah, another go. 30.29. You must have been getting all the goes. Because that's not just bass.
Mm-mm. Finally up to go.
Have you?
Yeah, 39.02 inches.
Ooh, nice. Now I'm on a bass plane up. Got it. 23.58. Oh, very close. 793. Probably what I'm going to finish with. Looking at it, I will finish with it. 793.12 inches and second. Well, I'm finishing. And Lake Travis?
I've got 420.05 inches at seventh.